I'm having a blast. This is so much fun. All right, everybody. Sweeps reporting from the Pine Mountain Trail at mile number 23.
That's right.
Okay, so we are ready to embark on a 4-day, 3-night collab hike with senior hiker Michelle, who is Iron Braid, and she's part of Iron Braid Adventures, and she takes out beginning backpackers. So if you're looking for a group to go out, contact her. And she's gonna be assisting us. She'll be our support team on our hike. So she'll be at some road crossings, getting us some ice cold water and hoisting some of our gear. You can see it in the back of her car. All right, there we are with Ice Bear. Ice Bear is under strict instructions. No illnesses, no injuries. And Tom from Follow Walker's World. He's still packing his stuff. All right, we are ready. We are gonna have a great time. Happy 4th of July, everybody. We got surprises in store tonight. Yay! All right, everybody, I will see you on the trail. Okay, there we are. Pine Mountain Trail, mile 23. No, no alcohol. I'm leaving.
Oh my gosh, you scared me. You are so mean.
Peekaboo.
Ice Bear's got my cadence down good. Where's the swimming hole?
I don't know. I hope it's soon. I'm hot. Uh-oh. Mike P is in here making noise when you put that thing around your neck, Tom.
Yeah, you got a hot.
That's in.
Oh, it is?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's for Mike. That's his thing.
No, I can't put it around my neck. It's just too cold.
That's what it's all about, John. It's 90 degrees out.
I can't do it, though.
That's for you, Mike P.
That feels so good.
All right, somebody go.
Why ain't you I'm going? Good,
because I got a video of somebody going. Go for it, Ice Bear.
Going, you booger. Well, let's talk about this. Am I going to fall in?
No, you're not going to fall in because you're under strict instructions. Hey, senior hiker, I think you left your pants here last time. Yeah, I gotta do a little video of the falls, and this one's gonna be for Bahama Jim. I promised him a video of falls with Debbie's Claire de Lune behind it. So this one's for you, Jim. Here. You have to get to the side to see the actual elevation of a hill, you know.
The phones don't show it.
No, not when you're dead ahead. So it happens when you're a middle-aged woman.
Hey, I wish I was a middle-aged man. But no, not really. I guess if I had a wish, I'd go back to 44.
Really?
Yeah, about 44.
Maybe that's how old you feel.
No.
You don't? No.
That's when you get your senses.
Oh.
Man.
Yeah, I think you're right.
About 44, he's all the foolishness is done. You making it, Ice Bear?
Yep, I'm here.
With Mike, you see him and Tom, they'll be.
Oh, that's fine, yeah, they'll wait for us.
They'll eventually wait for us, but yeah, Mike has no mercy. But what gets me is he waits, and then when I finally get there, he takes off again. I say, Mike, you haven't had a break. I didn't have no
right,
break
exactly.
yet.
Not. Oh, I'm taking a video of that. All right, maybe he can go get those blue jeans down at the...
See here, ice bear, see here? See here?
Now, I don't even see Tom, so I can tell you what he's doing. You know, he's setting up that money shot again. So we're coming down a switchback here, all the way down there. And yeah, so senior hiker is showing me this, where the trail used to be.
See the black blaze on the tree there?
Oh yeah, look at that. Yeah.
See on both sides.
Yep.
This side too. This
that's
tree
a
too.
Steep, that's kind of steep down there, right?
Well,
you know, right there, that's pretty steep. Yeah, so now they have a switchback. So we're hearing thunder rolling in, so we don't know if we're going to get anything or if it's just going to roll past, but just a little thunder off in the distance. That's that weather pattern, real high temps, high humidity, and then you get these little hour-long thunderstorms that roll in. Hey, look, it looks like the green tunnel. It's like Maryland right there, right? That's what it looks like when you're hiking in Maryland. They got some nice blazes on this trail, though.
Yeah, they keep it up.
Yeah.
I hear the fall.
Oh, yeah. All these little creeks, are these all different creeks? Or are we crossing the same creek all the time? You don't know? What do you mean you don't know? Man, what kind of a railroad is he running over here? He's supposed to be knowing all the ins and outs of this trail. Oh yeah, there it is. There he is, Walker's over there collecting the money shots. And here I come ruining them.
One film meets the other.
Sweeps is causing trouble. Where?
Oh yeah,
that
I made
the video. Oh my God!
I made the video.
I don't want to look at it. Are you kidding me? Who's showing me reptiles?
I made the video that day.
Oh my gosh.